Hello guys, this is Gilliko, and today I'm going to show you how to get a mount on World of Warcraft for the... the Night Elf. Okay, first you need to fly or something to Darnassus, Teledrassil. I am here now. So you just have to fly there. Just find a flight map or something. So now I'm here, and now you have to get here. Here you can buy your mount. And to get this mount, you have to be level 20. This is for the aliens. And for the Night Elf. I am a hunter now. Okay, this is my first World of Warcraft video, and please leave a like if you want more World of Warcraft videos. Okay, now we're almost there. Here. Now go to speed to this guy. And then train this. Apprentice, really. And train. Now you have it. Train it.
Good luck, friend.
Now find the mount you like most. I don't know what to do.
I am honored.
My gifts are talk to this and just find I think I like this one better. I will buy this one. I know why I bought it. Okay. Now right click it. And congratulations, you have learned how to summon your first mount. This my seed. This mighty seed will carry you throughout your adventure in Azeroth and beyond. Whatever. Now click here, spellbook and ability. And go to pets. No. Okay, and then go to mounts here. And then click mount. Now you have the mount. Congratulations. Now you can drag this to the action bar. And to mount your mount. And just click it. Now you finally have your first mount. Oh yeah. Okay. So, cheers. And bye. Oh.